I don't know. Evelyn, that stupid bitch. She was going to ruin me. I didn't mean to kill her, okay? Evelyn wouldn't shut up about us, about the baby, so I hit her.
What can I get you?
Hey, about that job?
You found Jaya yet? You need to get back the money she owes us.
I want to help clear Jaya's debt.
Like I said, a year's payment and she's cleared.
You're too kind a man. A fine specimen of humanity. Here's your money. Now you better leave her alone.
Don't make threats you can't enforce. But yes, she's off the hook. Here's the Praxis kit we promised you. It's top notch, so have fun.
到这儿来，帅哥。
Sorry, but for the service you want, you damn well better believe I'm getting my full amount of credits.
Come on, sweet pea. I can hardly make my rent this month.
Join the club, sweet pea. I wouldn't go upstairs if I were you.
Why not? Wait, don't tell me. May and Edgar going at it again?
Yep. And you know what that means.
Yep. Edgar in a bad mood. Shame, too, because he can be sweet when he wants to be. Well, she's earned the right to talk back from time to time. You've been around as long as she has. You know, she practically ran this place. This she still did. You and me both.
Access granted.
Don't tell me I left my purse in there with May. Hey, mister, you think you could go in there and pretend to be a customer? It might break up the fight.
I told you, I am not getting argument. Not for this!
Our customers would pay much for the services of an augmented girl. You can make a lot of money.
Then tell customers to get themselves augmented. And they can go fuck themselves!
I'm sure some already have. May.
No! end of talking! It's too dangerous! I'm not changing myself for someone else's pleasure!
This isn't the end of the discussion. Get the surgery done if you want to keep working. Think about that.
Jensen, you got any news yet? You know I hate being left in the dark.
Yeah, I found Van Bruggen. Looks like the Ty Young Medical Corporation hired him and the Mercs to destabilize us.
TYM? They already have the lion's share of the global augmentation market. Why use Van Bruggen?
In order to get that share. Hopefully I'll be able to prove it once I get this smart card back to Van Bruggen.
You need backup, let me know.
You're not a customer, are you?
What makes you say that?
The way you move. Your attitude.
And what's my attitude?
Police. Or soldier. Someone on business. So why are you here?
I heard your argument. What was that all about?
They want me to get augmentations. For the customer's pleasure. It's sick. I quit before I ever let them touch me.
Sounded like they don't consider it an option.
They don't. I am lucky, I guess. I've been here the longest. It has advantages. But the new girls, they're not so lucky.
What do you mean?
They are forced to get augments. It's very bad. One of the girls who work here, Ning, she has been gone for days. I fear they took her and will force her to get augmented. You seem like a good man. I am desperate. Please, can you help? I can pay you.
You keep referring to them. Who are they?
The Honghua Hotel used to be independent. In the past, we had a deal with local police for protection. And because we ran a clean and safe business, they looked the other way. But then, things changed.
What happened?
Bell Tower become the police in Lower Hansa, and they not care to help us. So, a drug lord came in with all his men and took control. Things has never been the same, and we cannot do anything about it.
Okay, I'll help your friend.
Thank you. I knew I was right about you, Mr.
Jensen.
Mr. Jensen, I fear this little time. You must find Ning before they leash her with augments.
Leash her?
Yes, they call it that. They leash their girls with augments to keep them under control by supplying neuropazine. I do not know where they keep Ning, just that it is somewhere in Dagong District.
A specific location would help.
I tell you, I do not have one. But there is a bouncer here, Chuan Li. He works with these people. He will know where Ning is. He goes to the roof to smoke often. Look for him there. You might be able to convince him to reveal the place.
Anything else you can give me?
Yes. The men holding Ning. They most likely work with local triad gang here, the Harvesters. If you look for some of them around, maybe you find Ning better.
Got it.
Did you find Ning?
I'll get back to you.
you seen Ning lately?
Not since last week. If you're looking for a friend,
I'd head downstairs.
Hello, sir. A lot of girls looking for the company of a handsome man.
Shove off before I shove you off.
I'm here to see you.
What about?
Ning.
Open the phone book. Plenty of them in there.
Your friends are holding her. I can make it worth your while if you tell me where.
Worth my while? Yeah, maybe. Let's see some credits first, the tough guy, and then maybe I'll tell you where to find her.
I'm not paying.
Your choice. And don't even think about trying to knock me out or something. It's not like I'm conveniently carrying that information on me or nothing. You want best in the city? You come to the right place. Look on computer and see for yourself. Thank you. Come again.
Come to Hangzhou for a good time?
Here's what the man had to say.
My visit to Prague was related exclusively to the project. Earthseekers fear us in serious trouble, Eliza. And it's time that we as a species stepped up to make things better.
You actually came back. My faith in human nature is restored.
Save it. Here's the smart card and my passport. Now start encoding.
There you go. All shiny and bio-encoded, just like I promised.
Where do I find this recording?
On a surveillance server in the TYM tower. But that badge will only get you into the lower city factory via their employee shuttle.
And how am I supposed to get up to the tower from down here?
Never said it wouldn't require a little finesse. Look, the tricky part is getting through the Pangu. But you're a resourceful guy. I have faith in you.
Right. And after I'm through the floof?
You'll be in the upper city tower. The server you want is in the central security hub. The login and password are on this. Now, about my reward.
Tie your medical man! They're here!
Banner! I want that hacker dead!
You gotta help me, Jensen. They're gonna kill me.
And that concerns me, Hal.
Oh, come on, man. I helped you out. At least give me a weapon so I can defend myself.
Fine. Take this and get out of here.
Oh, thanks, man. I won't forget this.
We as a species stepped up to make things better. Our best chance of doing this is to modify ocean temperatures through a combination of ions and geothermal energy.
Forgive me, Mr. Darrow, but many people believe that your Arctic Ocean installation is more risk than certainty.
It's around here somewhere.
When will we be able to see the truth for ourselves?
Thank you.
as soon as the installation is complete.
If you would like to hear more of my exclusive interview with you, Darrow, log on to www.pegaswife.com. This is Eliza Kassad, reporting to you.
Related exclusively to the project which has consumed all of my attention these days.
You're referring to the Pentium project, the cooperative global initiative that aims at healing our world.
Earthseeker. Stepped up to make things better. Our best chance of doing this is to modify your system through a combination of iron and as soon as the installation is complete.
If you would like to hear more of my exclusive interview, www.exclusive.com. This is Eliza Kassan reporting to you live from Pegasus.
Consumed all of my attention.
You're referring to the
Earth's ecosphere is in serious trouble. It's time that we as a species.
Stop right there!
Someone's running.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna get you. Too late to hide.
Here. Better search.
Thank you.
stay on high alert.
Malik, get Pritchard on the line. Tell him I need everything he's got on the Tai Young Medical Building. Schematics, blueprints, everything.
That might take a while, Jensen.
Yeah, well, he's got as long as it takes for me to find this Tai Young shuttle Van Bruggen talked about and ride it to their factory. Jensen out.
I never should have trusted you. You're all the same, you know that? Nothing but petty liars and common criminals. All of you.
If you would like to hear more of my exclusive interview with Hugh Darrow,
thank you.